once you take the turn by the game field, like they had all the staff out there with their big sign and they were all like so excited to see us. And I was like, cool, like there's people here. It's not just like, I didn't know anything about camp. I was so like, I don't know where I'm going. Like, let's just go. And so I just remember getting off that bus and then doing the swim test and like being frustrated about that, but it was good.
Did you pass the swim
test? I passed the swim test. When I got my cabin assignment, I was put into Kristen McDonald's cabin, and Luke was the pastor over student men at that time. And so I really felt leading up to one specific message where Luke just came through and just proclaimed the gospel like so clear and so fresh. I just had like a really big misconception of like what having God meant. It didn't mean that he was gonna give me everything I wanted. It just meant that he was gonna be there and guide me and protect me like through whatever he had planned for me. Like I didn't understand that. But like I definitely wasn't living a life that like fully displays like being a Christian and like being like 100% like committed to Christ. I don't even remember what he said, but whatever he said, like word for word, like made sense to me. And I just felt like such a tug on my heart that it brought me to tears. And that was completely the Lord being like, hey, like I'm still here. I didn't forget about you. Give yourself all to me and I will bless you. My whole small group or like cabin like laid hands on me and like prayed over me, and I like rededicated my life to Jesus. I mean, I remembered feeling it like when I was 10 years old, but like it was so different because I actually understood like what I was feeling. I started growing in the Lord. I was reading my Bible every day. I desired to like grow in him and like grow in my faith. And I was at camp every summer, up through my senior year, every retreat, every spring break trip, just for me to live like everything. It has to be about the Lord. It has to like flow from him and through him. And so through that and like through going to camp and like through going to Harvest, like God provided and like put really awesome people in my life, like Luke and Kristen and like my small group, that just really came alongside me and like loved me through some of the hardest seasons of my life. As soon as you're on the property and like you're away from your phone, you're away from the world, it's like you just feel like the presence of the Lord, and like you can just see his beauty like in that, and just like in quiet time and in times when you're with people, like there's just such a presence of God being there. And so that's something that's super cool because it's really rare to find that.